And that's it for our course on new real estate developments. In this lesson, we covered three main topics: the DSPS complaint and discipline process, revised Wisconsin-approved forms, and Wisconsin case law. Among these three main topics, we covered the updates to the WB11. One big update made to the form is the addition of a provision involving the Foreign Investment in Real Property Tax Act, or FIRPTA. This provision is used when the transaction involves a person who would be considered foreign under FIRPTA, and it's used to aid licensees and all parties to the transaction in understanding the requirements for them. One such requirement is that a buyer is required to pay or withhold as a tax up to 15% of the total of the sale, if the seller is a foreign person. This new provision serves to make sure all parties are aware of this requirement. It's a big change to the WB11, and licensees should make sure they understand how this provision will affect their work. Thank you for choosing At Your Pace Online for your continuing education. We'll see you in the next course.